Hey, hey, how's everybody doing? So I had plans on going up to the Whites this weekend, at least just for one night, hike around, but some things got shifted around, so I'm not able to get up there, but nonetheless, I'm heading back out into the woods down here, trying to get a little woods time, maybe do a little lunch in the woods. Nothing super fancy. And I have some ramen noodles. That's exciting, huh?
Using the old firebox stove. This thing's awesome. Tried and true, man. Hope everybody's well. It's hard to believe it's almost the end of February already. I didn't get to go ice fishing one time this year. The ice has been non-existent for the most part around here anyway. Oh, it feels good. Starting to snow again. Awesome. Mm-hmm.
Nice little snow squall. Awesome. I like to drop an egg in my ramen. It's just good. Breaking out the old Fair Share mug. Haven't used this in a while. It's awesome. Insulated cup, basically. A little bigger than the coffee cup, quite a bit bigger actually. Basically the same kind of sleeve. There's the cup, got increments on the side. But I like to use this when I have ramen. Just pour this in there. Put the cover on it. It's good for rehydrating food as well before you cook it. Yeah, stay nice and warm there for a long time. That's hot. Oh, that's hot. Yeah, man. That was awesome. Took the microphone off so he can probably hear some wind noise now. Anyway, that's this week's little adventure. I've been really fortunate in the last couple months to have more time than usual, I guess, to do quick outings like this, day hikes, that kind of thing. But I'm really looking forward to some overnight adventures coming up soon, as time allows, you know what I'm saying? So, all right, snowing again. So nice. It's been a strange winter, folks. Very strange. I got like a mile to go now that I'm on this old logging road. A mile to go to get out to the car. So I'll see you later. Till next time, peace.